A psychrometer is an instrument that provides a reliable measurement of temperature and relative humidity. Psychrometers are used to check if other devices, such as data loggers, are reading accurately. This psychrometer is a battery-powered aspirating psychrometer. It has a dry bulb thermometer that is kept dry, a wet bulb thermometer with a sock that is wetted, and a motor-driven fan. To measure temperature and relative humidity with an aspirating psychrometer, place the instrument on a horizontal surface with the thermometers facing up. Open the instrument and remove the bottle of distilled water. It is important to only use distilled water, as tap water contains impurities that can accumulate and lead to incorrect readings. Add one drop at a time to the wet bulb sock until it is saturated. Return the bottle to its storage location and close the cover. Rotate the knob clockwise until you hear a click to start the fan motor. The red light will come on. As water evaporates from the wet sock, the wet bulb is cooled. You will see the temperature on the wet bulb thermometer dropping. The amount that the wet bulb is cooled depends on the amount of moisture in the air. Drier air will absorb more water from the sock, cooling the wet bulb more. Damper air will absorb less water from the sock, cooling the wet bulb less. Give the instrument 2 minutes for the wet bulb to reach equilibrium when the mercury stops dropping. Once the wet bulb temperature has settled, turn the instrument off by rotating the knob clockwise. Immediately record the values of both the dry and wet bulb temperatures. The dry bulb temperature is the temperature of the space. For an approximate relative humidity reading of the space, you can use a psychrometric chart. There is one on the front of the psychrometer. Follow the diagonal line for the wet bulb temperature and the vertical line for the dry bulb temperature to find the point where they intersect. The value of the curved line at this point is the relative humidity. For a more accurate relative humidity reading, use the tables in the instrument's manual. First, subtract the wet bulb temperature from the dry bulb temperature to calculate the difference. Next, find the air temperature row that corresponds to the dry bulb temperature value. Find the depression of wet bulb thermometer column that corresponds to the calculated difference between the dry bulb and wet bulb thermometers. The value where these two intersect is the relative humidity of the space. You now have a reading of the temperature and relative humidity in the space. For more information about environmental monitoring equipment, please contact us or visit the CCI's website at canada.ca.